You have precision steering control and braking control over the dog. Since the dog is behind the steering wheel, not out in front as conventional. Thus, there is no commands or dog training involved. This is a teamwork sport. The rider can do any or all of the work at any time. But when the dog has the drive to pull, it's a mild mushing sport. And that's what it's designed to do. It's only 4 to 6 pounds of pull needed to keep the scooter at speed on the flat once an adult rider kicks to get it rolling.